Good morning. I'm standing outside the Fargo, North Dakota train station, waiting for the Amtrak train to come along, the Empire Builder. You can hear them making an announcement now. Just wanted to record a brief video to talk about manual focusing in the dark. So I want to take a picture of the clock tower here on top of the train station. So I've got my camera here on a tripod, and I need to do some focus. So the problem, of course, with focus is when you turn it on and you look through the lens, you can kind of see it, but it's hard to get the focus right because it's so dark. When you do an autofocus with your camera, the problem is that it has a hard time focusing when it's really dark. So what I like to do is I like to try to do focus by focusing the camera, and then I slide this slider like here. I don't know if you can really see it in the dark, but here there's a setting on the lens to put it in manual focus. So you can see in the back that it says MF, manual focus. And then the next thing you do is you put it in live view. Now this is a Canon, but if you put it in live view, basically what it shows you is it shows you what's through the lens. So you can see it's looking at clock tower. And you can't really see it, but I can zoom in here by pressing this zoom button at the top here. Now you can see I'm pretty close to it. And then I can tweak the focusing ring on my camera right here. And if I tweak it, you can see I can get the focus in, so that's really out of focus. Out of focus the other way, and I can go, yeah, right about there seems to be the sharpest I'm going to get. And then I can just hit my shutter. Wait for it to be done. And there's my shot. And if I zoom in on my shot, I can see, wow, look at that. Perfect. Nice, tack sharp focus. Thanks very much. Visit me at traingeek.ca.